What's going on, guys? It's Chaos here, and welcome back for another video. Today's video, you guys are going to be watching an insane 150 plus with the Weevil on Nuketown. This is a hardcore gameplay. This is one of my best hardcore gameplays. This is my most kills in the game so far. And I got 154, and I think I went 154 and 18. And I did this thanks to the team I had. They were basically running support for me, and they were helping me get this trap down. And I got into the back of the trap, and I was able to drop a double nuclear. Both nukes were right about 2 minutes apiece. I could have got the first one a lot faster, but I had a kill that pretty much dragged in before they actually started spawning on me. So that kind of didn't help that much. And I hope that you guys will enjoy this gameplay, but I wanted to talk about the new COD Infinite Warfare. Now, to me, I'm really not looking forward to it because it just sounds like a bunch of bullshit, and I just watched the trailer just maybe 20 minutes ago, and the trailer doesn't even look like interesting at all. Don't even look like something that you would want to play. It just kind of looks like a bunch of spacecrafts, fucking, there's legitly, no boots on the ground action. But, I mean, they haven't released a multiplayer gameplay yet, and they haven't gave us any idea on, what the new movement mechanics will be, if there will be any at all. But hopefully they don't release, any new, game-changing mechanics, or score streaks, a fucking EMP that pulls off zero gravity, and you're in there running around, and then all of a sudden someone drops an EMP, and then your entire team is just floating pretty much, and you have to use boosters or some shit to get around. That'd be pretty insane. But we all know that Activision will make Infinity War do a new movement mechanic to make their game different from the previous Call of Duty. Basically, how Activision pretty much gave Black Ops 3, Activision pretty much told Treyarch that they got to do something like that, and that's why Black Ops 3 has wall running, and Sledgehammer's game didn't. They just had a consistent boost around and made everything chaotic and shit. But that's pretty much gonna be it for this one, guys. I hope that you guys did enjoy the gameplay in the background. I hope that you guys are somewhat looking forward to the new Call of Duty. And me personally, I'm just honestly looking forward to the remastered Modern Warfare, because that's probably all I'm gonna be playing, unless there is something just miraculous in Infinite Warfare that just makes the game really fun to play, which I honestly don't see that happening, but you never know, it just might. But I hope that you guys are looking forward to the new Call of Duty. Black Ops 3 is kind of getting old. All the gameplays have pretty much been done that we've can possibly think of. We've had quads, doubles, triples, 100 pluses. Dooms even reached 400 plus, and so on. But I hope that you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you guys smash that like button. Subscribe if you already aren't. And please, also, I have started a new Twitch channel. And just because my last one was followbotted, and I wanted to start fresh, this way I knew how many people I actually had following me. Please go and follow my new Twitch. The link will be in the description below. I hope that you guys really do it. I really want to see some support on my new channel. And that's all for this one, guys. Peace out.
Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through. With my whole team, they coming too. That's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never changed just to get a deal. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I did.